Chenzila, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back.
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Chemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Aya, look at that. What is it?
I would like to know myself. It must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to eat itself.
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are.
Aya,
I want to tell you...
Ancient writing. The old kingdom.
Maya?
I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chenzila?
It's my fault. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Chenzila, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place. Keep close.
I guess.
Aha, Ku! So, now the regent?
Hyena! Chenzila, hide!
They're still here!
Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting.
That mysterious heart?
Maya, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a matcher like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home. This will work perfectly.
Thank you. Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.